I'm good, Ricky. Holy fuck.
Holy fuck is right.
Is this crazy shit, or is this gonna, like, blow my fucking head off, Ricky?
It's not gonna... It's not gonna not do that, eh, Bubs?
No, it's not gonna not do it.
All right.
That's what you're asking.
Here we are, podcast number...
It's podcast number 30. This is the Trailer Park Boys official podcast coming out.
So this is our 30th anniversary.
No, it's not.
It's like it's our 30th episode, man.
Really?
That's a monumental day.
I'm pretty happy about that.
That means we have 1 month, you know, straight worth of stuff. You could listen to one a day for a
month. It went fast. So 30 weeks ago we started this shit?
Well, we should celebrate maybe at the 50th one or maybe the 100th one, guys. 30's not a great fucking number.
30's a great number because now, if you're just starting to get in to this, you could listen to one a day for a whole month.
Yep.
Unless there's 31 days in that month. So, again, well, the 30 thing's not...
You got the 31st day off to rest.
Let's celebrate until the 50th one, okay?
No, cancels out though.
I'm celebrating now.
February. We'd have more than a month.
Right. Yeah, then it's really fucked up. So, we're going to celebrate this again at the 50th. Podcast.
Or it could be 6 weeks.
What? 6 weeks?
Yep.
Where'd you get 6 weeks from?
I don't remember.
Ricky, you're not
there. Something walking around in behind my glasses like a spider or something.
It's also a special day today. I did some fucking homework. Guess whose birthday it would have been today?
Who's Rick?
Johnny Cash.
No way.
Yep.
Fuck, I should have known that.
And Buffalo Bill.
Not a big fan of Buffalo Bill, but Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash, see, maybe you should have shared this information with us earlier. Then Bubbles could have brought out the fucking guitar, played some fucking tunes.
I could have played
Oh, fucking guitar's not here this time. What a coincidence.
What a coincidence, huh?
I don't often. I was using it in my shed, so I had to take it over there.
Well, Johnny Cash's birthday would have been a good fucking day to remember the guitar.
Well, I got...
That you never
here,
fucking
you
bring.
This?
That's not a guitar, Ricky. It's a fucking pogo stick. What
the fuck is that doing here?
I pogoed in today.
Did you?
Yeah, I bought that.
Well, I always wanted to build one of those with a fucking great big dirty fucking thing that you could bounce like 20 feet. You'd probably get hurt, but it'd be awesome.
Bob's more hockey gear. $10 if you can last 1 minute on that pogo stick. Because I don't think you fucking came in on that thing. It's no fucking
way. You don't think I rode in on that pogo stick?
No. There's no way, man.
Oh, I hate to tell you. Check the highway cameras.
You would kill yourself if you
tried. Check the highway cameras. I came right down the highway on her.
Down the highway. Bull fucking shit.
I came right down the highway on her.
No protection?
Protection?
What, do you have a
rubber on? I'm not talking about your bird. I mean, body protection.
I had a helmet on, and gloves and elbow pads and knee pads.
Okay. I'd do it with all that.
I don't think you did.
I was right out in the highway. On my pogo.
All right, this podcast is, of course, is brought to you by Jocasa.
Oh,
good
fuck.
Shit.
There we go.
You got to do that. Just get that shit going. You should know just to pick the thing
I'm
up.
I'm trying to fight it.
Why?
Just to piss you off.
Now, Rick, this is a great opportunity for us. We're getting closer to getting paid some large cash. So just do it, please. Even point to the...
It's not like it's that bad. It's fucking delicious. But I'm just not doing it because you're fucking driving me nuts with this shit. Because I don't know what the real deal is.
You're gonna find out what the real deal is. Jocasa. See?
Fuck. I wish I'd...
It's good shit.
Could not do this, but it's hard.
All right, so where do you guys want to start? I've got some things we could talk about. Does anybody else have anything prepared today?
I did, but I don't know where I put it.
Who brought the ROPE?
Mikey... Where did you get the rope and what are you doing?
I don't know. I just saw it here. I like rope. Do a lot of shit with rope. Make things. Catch things.
What can you make with rope, Ricky? Make me something out of rope.
Let's talk about some shit and I'll make some stuff maybe in a bit when this buzz on cools off a bit.
All right.
There's something walking around in my eye.
What the fuck? Here, look at me. No, look. What, your right one?
No, the one I got open, for fuck's sakes.
Could be crabs.
There's nothing in there, fucking
There's
eyeball.
Something walking around.
I heard of people getting crabs in their eyes before.
It's happened.
I don't have crabs in my eyes.
You banged any dirty women lately?
That's for me to know and for you to find out.
More dudes, I guess, but...
I did hear a story one time. There was this lady, she went in and get her eye checked out. So the fucking doctor's like taking a look at it up close, and there was a crab stuck right in her fucking eyelid.
There you go,
hooked
bubs.
On.
You got fucking eye crabs, bud.
So.
Oh, this was happened to a friend, dude.
Oh, it happened. So the lady found out that.
It was him.
It wasn't me, man. The lady found out that her husband was cheating on her, and she gave her crabs, and obviously he was doing stuff to her mouth.
Must have been oral.
And it popped off, jumped off into her eyelid.
Have you had oral with anyone lately, Bubs? You being the pleaser or the giver? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of some insect in his eye, and I think it's eye crabs.
Ricky.
It could be eye crabs.
Don't ever ask me that again.
Okay, I'm sorry, man, but it is one explanation.
I don't have fucking eye crabs.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I could see it. It was. It had eight legs. It was a spider.
No. That's got little claws. It's going like this.
There were no claws on anything in there. It was a spider.
So you got with a lady. Now you got crabs in your eyes.
You better get some medication before you have your next little oral encounter, bud, because you'll be passing it on that way.
We should burn.
I don't have oral encounters, Ricky.
You're going to be known as the guy that fucking.
Likes to go down.
Gives people crabs.
And give people crabs.
Gosh, I'm fucking
assholes. You like to hang out along the seashore.
If I was you, I'd shave your whole body so they don't spread.
I already did shave my whole body. It's got nothing to do with crabs.
Bullshit.
Nothing to do with crabs.
And why'd you do it?
Training.
You're training?
Astronaut training.
Astronaut training? I don't know if you want to be one of those anymore, man. Did you hear about this shit?
What?
Apparently, there's some fucking lost tapes that NASA fucking put out. Those cocksuckers back in 69, they went around the moon.
Yeah.
Apparently, when those fuckers were on the backside of the moon, they heard weird music.
Yeah, that's true. People, that's been out for a couple years now.
Well, they can't explain it, so, I mean, I think
I can fucking explain it.
All right, what is it?
Alien fucking radio station.
Could be.
Broadcasting.
I wonder what kind of a music it was.
So for the people that don't know the story, Apollo, I think it was Apollo 10, Apollo 11, one of them circling around the dark side of the moon where it's impossible to, you know, speak to Earth, all of a sudden music starts coming over the fucking, over the radio.
So we got like aliens that have like rock bands and
well,
shit.
Well, here's the Earth, here's the moon. They're over here.
Yeah.
The broadcast had to be coming from deep space towards Earth.
Okay, so how many other things have we fucking fired up there that went past the moon that would have picked the same fucking thing up? Like, this is back in 69, man. Are they hearing more of this shit?
Well, we haven't really been going around the moon much, have we?
No, we haven't been hanging out with the moon. The moon could be a great big receiver.
So we could have fucking aliens, or...
We do. There is aliens, Ricky. There's no fucking question.
I don't know.
Bubs,
what do you
for
mean
me
you
to believe
there's
fucking aliens, I'm going to have to see one or fight one or something. And I will fight one. I don't give a fuck. You're coming down here trying to scoop me up for my skin or my water. I'll fucking fight you. You're going to kill me anyway,
Ricky,
probably.
I'm not saying there's fucking evil aliens going to come and try to get you. I'm just saying... The fucking universe is 93 billion light years across. We are the tiniest of specks in the fucking thing. Are you telling me we're the only ones in all that space?
Have you ever seen any others?
Well, no, Ricky, but I haven't been out.
You know what?
Seeing is believing,
buddy. I heard this. I don't know if you know this or not, Buzz, but they say there's like 9 different fucking species of aliens.
I believe 9. There's at least that.
Yeah, just like they fucking make you believe there's a fucking... Santa, Jesus, God, and all that shit, and then you find out maybe that's not
just,
the fucking case.
Ricky, that's not scientific, though. Well, I'm talking science.
I need to see a Santa, Jesus, God, or
you know
I need to see
a fucking
alien.
Do you know what a light year is, Ricky?
Believed.
Do you know what a light year is?
It's when you don't work hard for a year.
It's how far you can go traveling at the speed of fucking light for 1 year. It is a crazy long distance.
Okay.
And the fucking universe is 93 billion of those. So anybody that says we're the only people in all that space,
they got a fucking 93 billion.
Go fuck themselves. You'd have to be completely fucking insane to think that we're the only
ones. What are the chances of them coming to our planet and fucking taking over?
Well, see, that's physics gets involved there. Even if, you know, you can only travel so fast. So, you know, say we're here and there's aliens 80 billion light years away. They're never going to get to us unless they can figure out, you know,
but how do they know
ultra warp speed or something.
How do they know they're that far? Like, they have a fucking 93 billion mile measuring tape? They just stretch
no,
it out
Ricky,
to the fucking nearest planet?
They look at light that's coming at us.
Yep.
They can tell how long the light's been traveling,
they
how
say
far
they
away
can.
It is.
They say they can.
Okay, here's a question for you, Bubs. You wake up in the middle of the night, you hear something in your fucking shed or someone's trailer.
Yeah.
You fucking throw a flashlight on it, it's an alien. He's got something in his hand. Do you, A, shoot the motherfucker, try to take him down, or B?
Well, you just described the scene from E.T., so well, now I'm picturing this cute little alien with some M&Ms.
No, he's got what seems to be a fucking weapon. Okay,
like
do you
an
kill
alien.
Him? Do you try to make friends with him, or do you kill him?
Well, I mean, you gotta be quick on your feet. If he's holding an alien laser gun, you gotta assume the fucking thing is very high tech. You're not gonna dodge it. So you might as well just try to friend him and be like, hey, hang on.
No, I see. If anybody breaks into my trailer, they're getting shot. It
Where
doesn't matter if
shoot
they're an alien,
kill or shoot
an animal.
Meme.
But Julian, if he's
Leg
got
shot?
A highly advanced alien laser, as soon as you shoot, he might just go like that and his laser beam catches your bullet. And then
yeah,
what do you do?
You don't know that.
Or he's got bulletproof
skin. Why take that
you
chance?
Have to assume what that he has that technology on his person.
Bulletproof skin. Think about that one.
He well, could have,
okay,
he could have
right.
metal skin. You
I'm going to unload
know.
A clip into the motherfucker. If he keeps coming at me, then I'll try to make friends with him.
Best thing to do is try to take him to the ground, take his fucking laser gun, and then...
But they could have super fucking power strength, man. And then you're fucked.
He's going to stop you dead in your tracks with his mind, Ricky. He's just going to go... And you're going to go like that. And then you're fucked.
What if they're fucking really dumb? They're really good at space and travel and shit, but other than that, they're dumb as fuck. And they
no,
can't
that would
fight.
You. That would be you going to their planet. Ricky.
What if he was small, like a Smurf? Would you still shoot him?
I would shoot him.
I'd punt him like a fucking football.
You don't know what you're dealing with, man. You gotta fucking shoot first. If that doesn't work, then you try to, you know, give him a drink, some
what if
chips
you
or something.
You couldn't punt a Smurf if you tried. Do you know how fast Smurfs are?
They're fast.
But Smurfs are very fast.
Bubs, again, they don't exist, man.
What if it was a hot fucking alien?
Don't get it. There's no such thing as Smurfs, man. Come on.
How do you know?
Gargamel. Come on.
I'm not saying there's Gargamel. There could easily be Smurfs. Very easily be Smurfs. They're
magic. I'll tell you right now, if I run into a fucking Smurf, it won't be good. Because it'd freak me out so bad, I'd have to fucking just punt it.
You wouldn't be able to punch a Smurf, Ricky. I'm telling you. Do you know how fast a Smurf is?
No, I don't.
Fast.
Well, if you
believe
chase
me.
Him, well, how fast are they in like a fucking snowbank? Chase them outside, get them in some snow. It's going to slow them down. You catch them pretty quick then. Or can they tunnel?
Yes. They're fucking Smurfs.
Smurfs Ricky. Can tunnel better than anything.
They can't tunnel because they don't fucking exist, boys. Like, you guys are way too big.
Well, they're basically a troll. The trolls exist.
They don't...
So what? Do elves.
Oh, my God.
I'm saying it's possible they could exist. Smurfs.
They don't exist. No, there's no fucking way,
if
man.
They have super
if
intelligence
they, okay,
and
they
maybe can
if
keep
they
away from humans.
There could be an alien from a different fucking planet way
who's
out
a
there.
Little blue guy.
That's a little blue guy. All right. But there's no such thing. I guarantee you they're not fucking called Smurfs.
They could be.
There's no fucking way, man.
Maybe the guy that wrote it got visited by an alien and he told him the whole story. You don't know.
Ricky, would you
Ricky.
Stop fucking around with this?
What are you doing?
You told me to build something. I built the Lasu.
All right, okay, guys. I've got something set up here.
Copy something.
What is
Fuck.
Wrong with your brain, man? Are you fucking kidding me?
What are you doing? You built the Lasu and lassoed the coat rack.
I didn't know this was made out of metal, man.
Fuck that ass.
Oh, fuck, that hurt.
Well, no kidding, Ricky. You just lassoed a big metal structure and yanked it into your own face.
Am I fucking bleeding? God damn, that hurt.
What did you think it was made out of, Ricky? It's a coat rack.
Fuck, people can't even hear me now. Fucking broke my microphone. Hello?
Ricky, just, okay, guys, I've got this Skype set up. We're gonna take callers on my lovely laptop here, and we're just waiting for
callers. Live callers,
man.
So we don't have to call people anymore.
No, they're gonna call in, hopefully soon. Somebody tweeted out, we're gonna be taking some callers. Just want you guys to
tweet it. I don't wanna fucking talk to anybody right now. I'm pissed off. I'm fucking
tweet
hurt.
Tweet it out, say we're live.
Holy shit.
Call us up.
Okay.
Well, you gotta get your fucking skates out of here too, man. Does this look like fucking skate storage is us?
Ricky.
Those are pretty fucked up looking skates, Bubs.
Those are my old skates.
The old tube blades.
The old tube blades, yeah, tube blades. How many blades do your fucking skates have?
Tube. The tube blades. It's got like the tube.
Oh, yeah, tubes.
Not two, you fucking
pontoon.
All right, should I call somebody? Do you guys want to talk to somebody right now?
I don't want to talk to fucking anybody.
Are you finished fucking around, Ricky?
I want somebody to call us.
Well, I don't know if it's going to happen, man. I'm on here. Hopefully it'll light up here soon.
But how does anybody know we're on right now?
Who's this fucking
guy? I just tweeted out, man. The fuck?
That's my bow and arrow. Don't bend that.
Bow and arrow.
Okay, you done cleaning up, Rex?
Fuck, sorry, guys. Sorry to fucking take away from your precious little, hey, let's talk to people time. Go ahead.
Well, okay, I'm gonna call somebody. I'm gonna see if
this is apparently nobody wants to talk to us, so fuck it.
Okay, here we go. Call.
So this is a random person.
Well, somebody called here a little while ago, 37 times. So we're gonna fucking
confront them, ask them why they have,
fuck.
Ask them if they have OCD, because they called us 37 fucking times.
Nope. Not good. I'm gonna try another one.
While we're waiting for this exciting fucking talk time, can we talk about some other shit?
Yeah.
Go for it.
What do you got, Ricky?
Tommy, this wouldn't fucking freak you out. You open up a can of beans, you find a fucking snake head in part of its body. It's called this. How do you say that?
Where?
Woman finds
decapitated snake's head in can of green beans.
Can you fucking imagine? Hey, it's gonna fucking open up some beans here. Fucking half a snake jumps out at you.
Green beans would, at least that's better than I thought you meant, like a can of pork and beans.
Yeah, that'd be really gross.
Scarier than.
I think the beans is worse because beans are long and could look like snakes, right?
Yeah,
you might actually get to the point where you even cook it and eat it. I mean, I guess you'd see the snake head before you put it in your mouth, but man, that would freak me the fuck out.
Well, you'd see it before as you're putting it in the pot to cook them, Ricky.
So how the fuck did the snake get in the can is what I'd like to know. Was he in the bean field fucking mowing down and got caught up?
He could have got fucking the bean scooped up, man, by those little
He might have been
machines.
Just in the factory, too.
Do people pick beans or do machines pick beans?
Depends on the bean company and where you're at in the world.
I'd say you're right, Bubs. I think he probably was in the factory.
He might have been in the factory, you know.
Snaking around,
cruising along. You know, yeah, the can factory. He could have been cruising along one of the machines, heading home.
Came in with the beans. Maybe he's like, holy fuck, look at this. This is a bean gold mine. He could have been like a veterinarian.
He could have ate. He could be an employee at the
part where they put the lids on the machine, he could have been like on top and slipped and boom.
That's
heads
right.
off in the can.
If are snakes vegetarians or do they eat meat? Because if they're vegetarians, he probably was eating his fucking beans, having a great time, and all of a sudden this big slicey thing came down.
Some snakes eat meat. Some snakes can eat a whole fucking cow. One bite.
They eat like rats and fucking little field mice and shit, man. They eat tons of meat.
But python, there's a type of python that can unhook his jaw and he can eat a whole car.
A car?
He can eat basically anything.
A car.
I mean, if he's big enough, if he's 100
feet long, you could eat a car.
There's ones that exist that have eaten entire people, like a whole cow, I think.
Yeah, but that's a person, man.
I think a small cow has been eaten, too.
But not a car.
A baby cow, maybe, but baby cow's only this big.
What, Ricky?
Well, baby cow isn't the same as a...
Baby cows aren't this big, Ricky.
Boys, I did. Oh, you guys just shut the. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, how the fuck you doing, man?
Good, how you doing?
Good, I just noticed you called me a fuck 20 times.
20?
Something like that. Oh, wait, now you're...
First
no.
one for me.
Oh, sorry, buddy. Okay,
go,
I fucked
Julian.
Up. You're a different number.
Way to fucking piss somebody off right away.
So what's going on, man? You got a question for us? You're on the Trailer Park Boy podcast.
Sweet. Oh, man. I actually do have a good question for you. Whatever happened to the baby that was born by Randy?
Oh, God. That's a sad story.
You're going to find
sad
out. You're going to find out soon.
Well, it's not really a sad. It's a happy story, okay?
I think the baby's better off because if Randy raised that fucking thing, it would have been fucked in the head. So.
Well, he would have been. Yeah.
Did it end up in a tropical dunk paradise with Ray or something?
He could be.
He could be. You never know, man.
Season 10 of the show's coming out March 28th. You'll find out then.
Okay, saw that.
Are you stoned at the moment?
Oh, yeah, I just had a little bit of wake and bake.
Nice, man. Nice. Where are you calling from?
Salt Lake City, Utah.
Holy shit.
Salt Lake City.
Right on, brother.
How come there's no... We can't even see him. How come there's no picture?
We got no picture of him.
No picture, man. I don't know. I didn't... We'll get to that, okay? It's just a new thing for me, man.
Ask him what color his eyes are.
Ricky wants to know what color your eyes are. And what's your name, by the way?
My name's Mike Green.
Mike Green from Salt Lake City, Utah. Everybody say hi to Mike Green.
And he has what colored eyes? Ricky would like to know.
Beautiful hazel eyes.
Beautiful hazel eyes. What okay. Talk to you later, man.
That's just it?
What?
What the fuck just happened there?
He hung up on him.
What?
What else do you want to know about the guy? He asked a question.
Well, Ricky was about to draw him.
Yeah, man.
We don't have enough info about the guy now.
What, you're drawing this guy? Okay, I'll call him back.
Well, there's no picture of him, so...
Just a second.
Call him back, ask him what...
I'm practicing
what color
my
hair he has.
I'm practicing my artistry these days. He's probably got a big fucking nose.
Why do you think he's got a big nose?
He was talking through... You could hear nosy sounds coming when he was talking.
Well, he might have had a cold, Ricky. The man might not even have a nose. He might just have a smooth...
Come on.
You might just have a smooth grid with two holes in it.
You need to get Skype credit to call this number? Are you fucking kidding me?
Julian, you're fucking this podcast up again. Why do you always
fucking... Oh, Jocasa never gave you any credits?
I didn't tell him I was fucking doing calls. All right, I can't call this guy back. Mike Green?
Salt Lake City's probably got long hair.
Why do you think he's got long hair?
Isn't there a lot of hippie skier dudes there?
This is bullshit.
Is there hippie skier dudes in Salt Lake City? I don't know.
I don't even know where Salt Lake City is, man. I'm just fucking...
It's in Utah. Salt Lake City, Utah.
Is Utah a ski capital of the Americas?
I don't believe. I don't know. I don't ski.
Oh, I can... Okay.
See if somebody...
I mean, I'm saying, can you call back, Mike?
Send out a tweet and tell people we're on the fucking air, and then we'll get calls coming in.
No,
crazy.
I'm just texting them right here. We'll get... Maybe Chipper or somebody can do that. Fuck. I can't do everything here, bud. You need a credit to fucking... To
Julian,
send a
you're
text.
You're fucking up this podcast, bud.
Well, I didn't know you had to buy fucking credits.
What are you doing, Ricky?
Well, I'm just drawing what I think. Was it Mike Green?
Mike Green.
Mike Green, yeah.
No, that's the wrong mic. Oh well.
Okay, so Ricky is just, he drew this picture of Mike Green.
This is who we've been talking to.
For those of you that have just listened to this fucking
podcast. May not be, he may not look anything like that, I'm not sure. But
this is who we've just been talking to, right
here. Just working on my artistry and.
That's who we've been talking to.
He looks fucked up, man.
Ricky, why would he have a fucking... Why would he have a mustache like that, do you think?
And you know what? The only reason I gave him that, I've never drawn one of those before.
Looks like he's a French or...
It's,
you know,
it's
from France or something.
It's a terrible mustache.
That's it. Don't leave it. Leave it. I like
that's
it.
That's good.
Okay.
I like it. I think that's maybe what... Mike Green. Oh,
we should have something to like stick that on, man.
Look how he spelled Moon. Microphone Green.
Microphone Green.
I know. Once I put that there, I knew I fucked it up. It's not like I'm dumb. Fuck.
Okay, this
All
is
right,
what we're gonna
is that
do.
It?
No, we're gonna talk about some shit, and if people call while we're talking about, we'll
this
just...
This is a fuck thing I found out, and I want to do this to Randy. What's the rules on... Suppose you want to change somebody else's name. Legally. Could you do
have
it?
To,
Ricky. This fucking
just
guy...
Just a second.
For fuck's sakes. Now he's interrupting my fucking story. This better be good.
Hello?
Holy shit!
Holy
it's
shit!
Back.
Who is this?
This is Claudine, also Raptured Malachi.
What? What the fuck did you just say?
We got no picture of you.
We got no picture.
All right, what? You don't have a picture of me up there?
Okay.
No, but we can make one pretty quick.
We can make one. Ricky's going to draw a picture of you just from you talking to us and maybe describing yourself a bit. Can you do that? What's your name again?
Okay.
What's your name again?
Okay.
Claudine.
Yeah.
That's a nice fucking name.
Claudine or Quadine?
Claudine. Yeah.
I thought you said Quadine with a Q, like Q-U-A-D, Quadine.
Yeah. Unless it's Quasi with a couple Z's.
I can't believe I'm talking to you guys. This is so crazy. I'm at work right now.
Okay, well, Claudine, what color eyes do you have?
I have blue eyes.
Yes.
Hair?
We have blue.
Yeah, blonde hair.
Blonde hair.
Fuck, that's gonna be trouble.
Big boobs.
Big boobs?
Big boobs.
Big boobs.
Like how big?
34D.
What was that?
34D.
Sweet Jesus.
44D. I don't even know what that means, but they sound like big muzangas.
Okay, right on. So,
I
fucked your head up, man.
All right. Claudine, do you have like a question for us? Or do you just.
I have a question for you. Wow, I'm like, wow. Actually, I'm just really excited that you guys are doing so well. And we're hoping to see you guys on Saturday Night Live. That would be fantastic.
Yeah, that would be cool, yeah.
I just want to congratulate you guys on how well you're doing and hope it keeps going. You guys are just doing a wonderful job.
The fucking blonde doesn't work.
Thank you. Here, can I see it?
Okay. The blonde doesn't work.
Here, just one second, Claudine.
No, well, it's not.
Where are you calling from, Claudine?
Can we be dirty blonde?
Florida.
Florida.
Right
Florida.
On.
Fuck.
Florida. You're lucky.
My blonde's not working, but I'll give you close to blonde.
All right, Ricky's almost done with her pitch here.
Hopefully.
All right, can you
blonde.
Repeat after me just a quick thing? Jukasa.
Yeah.
Jukasa.
No.
Tukasa, please. Thank you. There we go.
Okay, here, just one second. Don't go anywhere. You got it, Ricky?
That's not just quite yet.
Just don't go anywhere yet, Claudine. Tell me what you're up to. What are you doing today?
Oh, man, we got another.
I'm working. Actually, I got my phone on pause. I missed my call center.
Okay, right on. Okay. You know what? I got another call coming in, guys.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Are we done with Claudine?
I guess.
All right.
I didn't put her name on there yet.
Claudine?
Love you guys.
Thank you.
Wait, say, my name's Claudine.
I can't wait to see this.
Okay, say, my name is Claudine.
My name is Claudine.
There we go. Okay, all right. See you later, Claudine. All right, that was fun. This is really
Claudine.
Really
that's what we were just speaking
going
to.
Going here, boys.
Terrible picture.
Claudine.
I'm Claudine. Hello.
All right, she looks pretty good. Look at her boobs down there.
God.
Her big 44 double D muzangas. Sticking up there.
Her muzangas?
Did you get somebody?
We lost the man.
Okay, let's get back to this fucking changing name shit.
All right, you want to change somebody's name.
This fucking...
What did you say? What are the legalities of changing someone else's name?
Could you get away with it?
No, Ricky. How the fuck would you do that?
Well, because I want to do it to Randy.
Well, you might be able to get the documents and get him to sign it.
That's what I'm saying. If you just said, hey, bud, can I get your autograph? And,
yeah, you if could, you fold, you could like, do it that way.
Suppose this was the form here, blah, 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 blah. Signature right down here.
Yeah, Randy would fall for that, 100%.
Just go fold this down like this. Say, hey, bud.
Hey, Scott,
just get your signature right on that line there.
Brandy would do that, no question. Okay,
so what do you want to change his name to?
Well, this fucking Wing Wang, 33-year-old Simon Smith, changed his name to Bacon Double Cheeseburger.
Some guy already did that?
Yeah, so we should change Randy's name to something like that.
This guy legally changed his name to Bacon Double Cheeseburger.
He legally did it. So if we could trick Randy, we could call him something different like that.
Okay. Here's another caller.
What would you call Randy?
Hello.
His first name could be Cheese.
Hey, how are you guys doing?
Second name.
Good
Burger,
man. Who's this?
Third name Locker.
This is Brian from out in Ontario.
Brian from Ontario. Right on, man. What the fuck's going on?
Not too much. I'm just at work. Tried to skip off here, get out back, give you guys a call.
Where do you work, Brian?
I work at a place out in Whitby. I fix machines and install machines for different factories and stuff, making electronics and stuff like that.
Oh,
you
yeah.
know who he Pretty sounds cool. like? Oh, Trevor. Doesn't he sound like Trevor?
How's the weather out there?
Our weather's uh-huh. actually been pretty fucking all right this winter. We only got smoked a couple times, and right now there's no fucking snow. I don't know what's going on.
That sounds like Trevor.
Does
Which
sound
sucks
like Trevor.
If you're trying to chase Smurfs around.
Trevor, is that you?
No.
No, he sounds... This guy could be Trevor.
Sound like Trevor.
Sound just like a buddy of ours.
Are you into gangster rap?
That's what Sorry?
Gangster rap.
Are you into gangster rap?
Not too much, no.
Okay. It sounds
okay.
pretty hard.
Like my rush and everything like that.
He doesn't what do you guys, sound like he's into gangster
I got a question for you guys.
Okay, yeah, he's got a question.
What do you do when someone owes you money for lot fees? You know, you lent them some money to help out for some lot fees and motherfucker won't pay you back.
Start taking some of his shit, man.
That's a cocksucker of a move right there.
Yeah, start taking some of his shit, man. Say, you know, you're not getting your shit back until you pay me up. It's the way to do it,
That's
man.
True.
Is this guy a good friend of yours, or?
I thought he was up until last year.
Do you know where he lives?
I helped him out, and now, you know, you know how it goes.
Do you know where he lives?
Nope. I know where his trailer is. Unfortunately, we don't have you know trailer season all the way around. It's only in the summer, but mm-hmm. I know where his trailer is. That's about it.
Go fuck with his trailer, man.
Go fuck with his trailer. Absolutely. Yeah. Give me that.
That's some good advice.
Give me
that. So, Rick, how's the shitmobile driving the snow when you guys do get snow over there?
Shitmobile's been kind of fucked since it started snowing. It's been parked.
Gotta love the sunroof. Is always, you know, nice now.
Well, it gets pretty fucking cold in there when you're missing the door.
Hey, what do you look like? Do you have a really long head, pointy nose, and only one eye?
My one chance? Eye? No, I don't. I have two eyes, actually.
The marker slipped.
Ricky's trying to draw a picture of you.
I fucked
what
it
he
up.
Thinks you look like from, you know, talking.
All right. Well, I may as well finish.
I wear glasses, nothing like bubbles, but you know, just some normal looking glasses and a hat with a G on the front of it.
Okay, what does G stand for?
Goofball.
For the company I work for, Graco.
Graco, right on, man. Awesome. Okay, man. Do you have everything you need, Rick? Do you have that? Do you need anything else?
What color was his hair again?
What color was your fucking hair, man?
It's like a dark blonde.
Dark blonde.
Oh, fuck, it had to be blonde.
Dark blonde. What's your name?
It's Brian.
Brian.
Okay, I think we're good, Brian. All right, man. You take her easy.
Awesome.
Did we answer his questions?
One,
you too,
hey,
man.
Brian, don't take any wooden nickels.
Sorry?
Nothing.
Don't take any wooden nickels, man. He's just trying to fuck off. All right. Okay. What does he look like, Rick?
For some reason, his goatee's black, because I forgot that he was blonde.
That doesn't look anything like that guy.
Yeah,
fuck. Like, look, that guy looks like
let's
a miserable
Brian
old...
Brian from Ontario.
Oh, fuck it. Look, this guy's not happy.
What kind of hair's he got, Ricky?
Just spiky, short, shaved on the sides.
There's Brian from Ontario we've been speaking to.
Just a guess. He probably looks nothing like that.
Like, some people can only hear the podcast, too, right? Some people can't see it.
Well.
So they don't know what any of these people you do look like.
Okay. I'm not drawing any more pictures.
They should go to the website and fucking watch it, then.
Fuck
Come on.
Swearnet.com. Go there and you can see the pictures Ricky Drew, we should sell these pictures, Ricky.
Oh, yeah, they're fucking worth.
I guarantee I put that on eBay, I can get $50 for it.
I bet 50 cents tops.
$50.
I'd be able to get 100.
2 months to sell it.
100.
Oh, we got another call. Okay, we're running out of time here, but.
Here, tell me somebody else. Can they see you?
Hello?
Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, not much, man. How's it going, boys?
Good, man. Who the fuck is this?
This is Gavin.
Ari, you're calling.
Gavin?
Who?
Gavin, where are you at, Gavin?
I'm actually in Dartmouth, Nova Scotia.
You definitely don't fucking sound like it.
You don't sound like it, man.
No, I emigrated here a few years ago.
Oh, where did you live?
I used to live in Liverpool, England.
Oh, right on,
man. Holy fuck, did you really?
Yeah. But I got bored of that, so I met a Canadian woman, and we got married, and...
How could you get bored in Liverpool? The fucking... The Beatles are from Liverpool. How could you possibly get bored living in Liverpool?
Well, John Lennon's not around anymore, so... Nothing to stick around for.
Well, that's true, I guess.
All right, you got a question for us, man?
Well, I actually do a podcast as well, and you guys inspired me and two of my friends, one guy that's in America, and the other guy that's back in England, to do a podcast as well.
Nice.
Our podcast is called Major's Mess Hall. It's on iTunes and it's also on SoundCloud as well. And I was just wondering if you guys have got any advice on podcasting.
Well, you need to get sponsors, man. So you got to have a good sense.
You guys could sponsor us by just saying, tell people to listen to Major's Mess Hall.
Okay, just before we get into this business shit, what do you look like?
What do I look like? I'm a handsome, tall, blonde guy with blue eyes.
Okay, blue eyes. What color hair?
Blonde.
Blonde-haired Rick. Just a second.
Blonde hair, blue eyes.
Ricky's trying to draw a picture of you, man. What do you think you look like just from talking to you? So.
I'm not drawing any more pictures. Oh, fuck. Bob's reading my fucking...
Oh, nice going.
I've got a big penis as well. Make sure he puts that in there.
Oh, he'll definitely
Rick,
like to
draw that. Tall, blonde hair, blue eyes, big cock. Draw him up.
All right, I'm working on it now.
And if you'd like to send a picture of your unit to Ricky, he'd probably get a better idea what he's dealing with.
People.
I got no blonde. Oh, not that far away. I can always pop down and, you know.
Yes, please. This is Julian. Bring your big cock down here, please. It's Julian talking.
That wasn't me. That's a
good one.
I don't want to see anybody's cock. All right, okay, are we done? Do you have enough information, Ricky,
he's
to work
got
with?
Enough.
All right, man, take her easy, brother. Good luck with the podcast. Watch it, everybody. Forget what it's called.
Cheers, man. Take it easy, boys.
Cheers, man.
See ya.
Okay, the calls are fucking coming in here. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Not at all. Much, much. What's going on with you guys?
Who the fuck are we dealing with here? What's your name?
You're dealing with Jen.
Jen?
Right on, Jen. How the fuck are you?
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from New Brunswick.
Right on.
Jen from Brunswick.
Sounds like you got a little hop in your step.
Yeah.
So you got a question for us?
Okay,
first. What color are your eyes?
I can't keep up here, guys.
Blue,
gimme,
color hair?
Give me Gavin.
Black, short, long, frizzy?
Short.
You got to hear that, Rick?
What?
Okay, what she just said.
We got it.
Okay, we got it. Okay, what was the question? Sorry about that.
Did you say?
I was just wondering if any of you guys would be interested in hitting up the shipmobile for some April wine, some chicken fingers, some smoke, some dope, you
Fuck
know?
Yes! I'm all over shipmobiles and April wine and all that other stuff. Let's do it.
Good times.
Right on. Okay, so what's happening here? Are you guys setting up a party?
Left arm. Swoon.
No, we're glad. A bunch of us are actually coming to Bottle Hill here in a couple weeks, so if you're in the area, you know, or we could just take a trip down to Sunnyvale.
Okay.
There's Gavin.
That sounds fucking fantastic.
Okay,
we'll be partying.
You bring the good kind of chicken fingers, I guess. Lots of booze, rum.
Oh, fuck, the good kind of chicken fingers. Fuck the no-name shit, yo.
Yo. Bro. Okay, yo.
gotta have the jeans up in here, yo.
Are you on any kind of drugs at the moment? Or alcohol?
Just some good old medicinal weed.
Oh, right on. Okay, good. Good for you. All right. Are we done here, Rick? Do we have enough information?
We're good.
Okay, all right. Talk to you later.
All right, I'll meet you at the gate, sir.
What was your name?
My name's Jen.
Jen, right.
Jen from New Brunswick. Okay.
Don't be cool about the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. Motherfucker, I know where I came from.
Okay, you know what? We're done, boys. We're done. I'm not taking any more calls.
Good.
Bye-bye.
Just wait, we just gotta see Jen.
I'm too fucking high, boys.
No shit, man.
Don't try to make her too detailed, Ricky. She had short black hair, didn't she? Frizzy?
Short, might be frizzy, I don't know.
Here, let's see Jen. Jen's gonna do the sign off.
She's gonna be
beautiful. Let's go, Ricky, run out of time, bud.
Fuck, I didn't know I had a time limit here. I was trying to get shoes and everything done here.
You don't gotta get that detailed, Ricky, that you're doing her shoes.
Okay, I got it.
So all we did today was call people, and Ricky drew them.
See, people are loving the calls, man. We also talked about the Martians out there with their own radio station.
She's short, black hair.
Yeah.
Ricky, you gotta finish this up, man. All right, time.
You can mute the computer, you know. Okay, this is Jen.
That was a tough one.
Jen from New Brunswick.
Hey, I'm Jen.
That kind of looks like what she sounded like.
You can't really tell.
She's right hyper, eh?
You think that's what she sounded like?
Yeah, she sounded like just a little person.
A little person with tight pink pants.
All right, that's it.
I was trying to draw a camel toe, but I couldn't work it in.
Why would you assume that Jen had a camel toe?
I don't have a clue. I just thought it'd be funny.
You gave that...
She sounded hot.
There's a camel toe there? Ricky. All right, Jen with the camel toe, thank you. We'll see you at the gates. Get us drunk and high and feed us. We'll love you forever. That's it for the Trailer Park Board podcast. Let's end it.
That's it?
That's it.
Wait now.
I'm going to guzzle this ash.
Yeah, there's the camel.
Liquor.
There's the camel. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.